mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order.
Taking position below!
I see them!
Let's put them out of action, quickly!
Fighters!
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Wir Puppen sind unterwegs. Du kannst nicht entkommen. citadine!
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Hältst du eigentlich irgendwann die Schnauze? Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du.
Dozen German machine guns at my back kind of encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Anything survived the crash that might be useful.
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you probably took every fucking one piece. Just keep it down. What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard who'll look me in the eye and finish it! Come on! Which is it? Put your cards on the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back.
Really bloody hurts.
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They...
Thank you. trained on them. They shoot anything.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Heard that man through No Man's Land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court-martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but... Thanks.
Wilson, with me! I need a gunner!
Over here! I'll do it! Rackham, let me help!
You don't deserve to fly!
Wilson! If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there!
Come on, let's do this.
Hey,